Excuse me. Well, thank you. No, I am Miguel, and then you are here. This is just because you are one of my followers. No, you are following me, and this is because you are here. Well, some of my videos, I am surprised. No, watching even thousands of times. Thank you, no? Because it's the thing that I am looking for. Today is 8, 9, no, or 10. 10 of November of 2016, and we can say that this is a historical moment for Donetsk. This is Donetsk. I am here in Donetsk city, in the university, in Donetsk National Technical University. And then, well, myself, I am from Barcelona. I came here just for working. No, I was invited to teach here. And then here is the person that he brought me here to Donetsk, and then we are going to celebrate that somehow, no? There is a new president in the United States that is Donald Trump. No? Donald Trump, that, well, we are going to speak about Donald Trump, and we are going to analyze what is going on here in Donetsk. And then here, well, I have it's after my boss, no? The head of international department of Donetsk National Technical University, Professor Sura, Sergei, that he is not drinking wine or is not drinking alcohol, never. And then we were speaking 3 months ago, something like this. I told him, you know, Sergei is going to win Donald Trump. And then he was thinking, oh, well, if we drink, I mean, if Donald Trump is winning the elections, you have to drink a glass of wine. That's it. Yes.
It's a real historical day because it's very important for us. Mm-hmm. Because since war will be over, mm-hmm. we hope so. It's not only our war. You see, very many brave people like you mm-hmm. are going here to conquest. Since Nazis, it's a global war. And it's awful situation, and it's going to be over mm-hmm. because. This election and real thinking of our American friends, because all our brotherhood, mm-hmm. all our people are brotherhood, really. Mm-hmm.
We are brothers, all of us.
If you have something bad for anybody, you make bad to yourself. Mm-hmm. It's real. So, your visit to us is very important in this day, and I prepare for you a special present.
Oh, amazing.
It's here.
Yeah, it's here. But later,
it's not a bottle of wine.
Okay. No, no, but later, look, you have to drink, because, yeah. You know, the people have to see.
Because it's a special
day.
Special presents for special day.
Special
there are three reasons for you.
Yeah.
So, three reasons, especially, it's for you. Mm-hmm. For center, huh? Spanish center,
yeah.
Spanish culture, mm-hmm. it's all together with French center for all of us. It's our international cooperation. Mm-hmm. It's our old dream, which come true during this war.
Yeah, exactly. It's
absolutely crazy.
Is it crazy? No?
And we need to drink this.
In Spanish, it's called the thing, yeah, yeah. Mosto.
For our future victory, our common victory, it's only a sign of our future victory. So, what about this present? I try to open it. I know you are a good chess player.
Yeah.
Yes, you remember.
Well, okay, well, I like.
You are a well-known teacher, well-known scientist, well-known...
Blogger, no?
Blogger. people who with great great resources which allow you to predict, for example, prediction for winning Donald Trump.
Yeah.
I never believe, but you.
It was clear.
I was informed, and your point of view will come true.
Yeah.
So
that's it. I mean, this is because I have followers.
I
mean,
need to apply to you for this to
prediction. In political events, so, yes, you know that.
Since,
I am quite reliable in my predictions.
Special chess.
Oh, mama.
Special chess made from stone.
Oh,
from stone, really.
Amazing. Yes. I mean, thank you. Thank you. I am going to play with this guy. Do you like chess?
Yes.
So look, you know, later in the dorm, I am going to play. Okay.
Yes. How it? how.
Thank you. Take that, no, because I want to give the hands, no, because you know. Thank you, because you know.
Yes, please try to wait. It's
amazing. I want to tell you that this is perfect.
Real stone. Wow, from different type of stone.
It's marble. This is marble. It's marble.
Special present for you. For as a sign of our future winning.
Thank you.
Victory.
Yeah. I want to play against this guy.
Yes, please. Thank you.
In banana. I want to play against you in banana.
Anyway, maybe in the center.
In the center, of course. In the center of Cervantes.
Very interesting.
And also, I consider the chess is the best game. It's not a game.
This is something.
So this kind of mathematics.
Yeah. To improve our. Come on,
inside you even help you even to think even. Thank you very much. You I didn't have, no. I got a Holy Bible, you know. Somebody gave me here a Holy Bible. In English, all the Holy Bible. And now, this is thing. No? So only a positive thing.
So it's special present.
Thank you very much. So this is Donetsk National Technical University. We are celebrating the victory of Donald Trump with this wonderful present. And also here is my boss Sergei Sura, head of international department. I want to tell you that this place, this university, was bombed. It was bombed in 2014. The office of this man was shelled, and the prorector office also was shelled, and also many people were injured. We are not telling something that is fake, or we are telling the truth. The thing that happened here, with the support of the Obama administration. And we are asking for, especially the American people that following my and also Europeans, that please understand the situation here. Yeah, these people are stressed, are good people, are living here. This university is the oldest in the Donbass, and also we thank all the people that support the Donbass. And we think, really, myself, my prognosis is that in less than 1 year, the situation will be totally different than now. That's it. And then it's the war is over. You are going to get also solidarity from now, right? Because everything is going to be. I think that the students here will have a lot of opportunities, especially in Russia, even in Europe, because the war is over thanks to this amazing victory of Donald Trump that nobody tracks about that. No? Mm-hmm. But I mean, because you know, I am a very good political analyst, no? better than BBC or the CNN that are working. Okay. I need any money for that.
Let's toast.
For the victory of Donetsk, of the people of Donetsk,
for our common victory,
for our common victory,
Let me
thank you. This is François for our common
victory.
François,
yeah.
He doesn't drink neither alcohol. That's good, but you know, you are not doing the things that you told me to do. That you told me they were drinking a bit wine. It's good. This is Mosto. No? And then I want to tell you something. What do you think about Donald Trump? Just tell me.
Yeah.
Give me your opinion.
Yes.
Be honest.
Very interesting person is for me, and all his speech is very good. It's good hearing him. But I hope his dream comes true, and what he says. So he not
got to implement
relation between worlds and deal. So we are waiting for a real deal.
Uh-huh.
For real deal. So, but we understand it will be in a very dangerous position now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, his life is.
We
need to be in very good security and in good security reason, because very many enemies are going. Maybe are going and thinking how to kill him.
To kill him, no?
Yeah, to kill him. I hope American society will defend not
the president,
not,
no?
This his new president, because it allow first of all this society to growing, and all another countries growing all together in our common brotherhood. And we are. Toasting and hope for our common victory. It's very good for American people and good for our and all for whole world.
I want to ask you, what do you think about, because I understood that Poroshenko said that that 1 month ago or something, that Donald Trump was a marginal. He was a marginal. What do you think?
You know who is Poroshenko?
I am asking you. You know.
Yes, one moment. We need to...
Well, what do you think about this? What is going to happen with Poroshenko? What is your point of view?
It's better asking for you because
no. Or what do you think your colleagues here are telling you? No, about this result.
It's awful person because it's, for us it's enemies. He killed his own citizens. Mm-hmm. He allow to kill his own citizens.
Exactly. You are telling me that Poroshenko and his government kill their own citizens. Huh?
Yeah.
It happens, no? And then for you, this is terrible, no? Because
very many of our colleagues were killed, unfortunately. Some of them injured, destroyed. Our university was destroyed. Some part, but we are all together with Russia, with all our international friends who are conquest this. For us, it's this dark side of of universe.
Yeah.
Dark side of universe. Mm. Not only for our Earth, but all whole of universe. We need to get out it from our Earth, and our whole our brotherhood, or whole our world, will be going to be free of these awful people who are only in his eyes only dollars, money, and nothing else.
What do you want to tell the European authorities, leaders? What do you would like to tell them?
We would like to. To improve our international relations, it's make profit for both of both side. Our university is very it's quite strong in international relations.
Mm-hmm.
You get a first government prize in previous country.
Yeah.
First government prize according to the international relations.
You are the most the university with more international relations, no, in all Ukraine.
For example, you know we have a different international department.
Which
there are no one university in Ukraine, previous Ukraine,
yes,
which has such one departments.
Mm.
So we are first, and we this experience is quite long, more than 20 or 30 years, some of them, for German departments, French departments, as now. And
in Polish, no, Polish department, no?
English departments, Spanish now, we would like to create with your help and all our friends. Polish, it was Polish department, Czech and...
Czech language.
Czech, yeah, of course. So, we are ready to open new one for everybody, because international relations is very important position for teaching, for education, for culture, for anything. Thanks God and thanks our authority. We are here, and we try to improve it. Thanks for our friend who understands this and help us in this very difficult and
moment,
strong moment, and in this war against
devil
universe, dark of universe.
It's
very big problem.
This is a problem.
If we I'm absolutely I think we need, and we need, I hope we need to win.
You told me that Sergei, that you consider, I understood that you are a pacifist, no? Man. You are pacifist, no?
Positive, of course. All people are positive.
Positive, but they mean also you love peace,
yes,
no? Peace.
Yes,
because you are a follower, you like John Lennon, no? Paul McCartney.
Ah, yeah,
you remember.
Give peace a chance.
I know you like the you know, the Beatles, no? The Beatles songs, Beatles.
But unfortunately, the war is not over. But we hope
for the best result, and this result will be very good for every people, every in America, in Europe, in Donetsk National People Republic, for Russian vote, and we will live in peace.
So we want to celebrate, no, then the victory of Donald Trump, no, that well, you know, maybe you don't like because you know he has a toupee, he has a, you know, the hair of Donald Trump, you know, he has a nice toupee. No, it's artificial, no. but well, I have to say that he has a really nice or a beautiful woman, no. You know, Donald Trump has a beautiful. No, come on. And also, it's not the same like I mean, the woman of Donald Trump is not the same like Hillary Clinton, no.
Maybe French people tell about something about women.
Yeah, yeah. What do you think about? You can tell something about also. You are here, no. You are also. Coming from France, and well, you are going to be the teacher here. What do you think about the new scenario? No?
There's just instead of the election of Mrs. Clinton, which in my opinion would have been a continuation of a certain policy.
Very good. Cheers.
this recent election might bring a change in the global relationships, in the relationship between nations. This is just the start of a possibility. Yeah.
And then you think that the world is going to somehow well, the situation here is going to improve. This is my opinion, very radically, yeah? Because Donald Trump is going to meet with Vladimir Putin in some month, probably in Crimea or somewhere. But and then they will fix this problem immediately. Who is the boss here? It's Donald Trump and Putin. No? So you know, so the rest is not there. You know, simply that's it. This is the thing that is going to happen. Well, no, thank you for following me. We want to cut here. No, the we are here drinking.
Yeah.
No, well, this is Mosto. It's a kind of Mosto, not really wine. But thank you, and then we thank you all the American people that voted for peace and for business and prosperity.
Yes, thank you.
Donetsk National Technical University.
My friends.
I will pass later. Thank you. Yeah. I have to pay here. Aha.